Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I am going to show you how to create a chain and how to make tilt any component in SolidWorks. So let's start by sketching on front plane. Draw a slot. Now define it 50 and 60. Now save and exit from sketch. Again draw a sketch on top plane. Make normal 2 by pressing Ctrl plus 8 and draw a circle. Define it by smart dimensions. Now press escape button and then press and hold Ctrl key and select this point and then this line. And select make peers relation. Now save and exit from sketch. In the features tab, select swept boss base command. First of all, select this circle and then this slot and press OK button. Now click on the insert button and then features. In features, select flex command and check this option twisting. Now select this body and type 90 degree. Now press OK button. Now the first part of chain is ready. Now again draw a sketch on front plane and make normal 2. Select spline and start from here. Now press escape button and readjust this spline. Now save and exit from sketch. In the features tab, click on this arrow below the linear pattern and select curve driven pattern. Now direction 1, select this spline and scroll down. Check this box bodies and select the chain component. And don't forget to check this box equal spacing. Here is the quantity for component 25. We need some more numbers. 45. Once all done, press OK button. Now you can see this chain component is ready. If you want to edit this feature, you can click on this curve pattern 1 and then edit feature. Now click on this spline and hide it. Thanks for watching and sparing time for my video, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel.